that are left behind every day. Because when they come home, they come to the news that their parents have been detained or deported. We want deportations to stop completely. And I truly believe that Bernie is gonna make a change and that he's gonna make our future even better.
People have different points of view, but what is not acceptable, no matter what your point of view is to throw racist attacks against Mexicans. I said, hey, in America, we will not accept women being treated as second-class citizens. We will win! We will win if the voter turnout is high. Let's make it high!